Josh, over here. Hi.
What are you doing here?
Sit down, Josh. I do so love that aftershave of yours.
Reva hates it.
Yeah, well, it means you must be following my instructions, yes?
Yes.
Good. See how easy this is? I told you we were going to become the best of friends. The very, very best. Now, there's something I want you to do for me.
What is that?
Just one little thing. So what happened with Cassie?
She's gone. She moved out.
Then everything worked just the way we planned it. And with Cassie out of my hair, I guess Reva will be left to fend for herself while the two of you undergo some very serious marital problems.
What kind of problems?
Oh, don't worry, Josh. I'm going to be there to help you through it every step of the way. A shoulder to lean on, an ear to listen to you. Don't worry, I won't let you down, sweetheart.
Whatever you say.
And you know what? It is whatever I say, so we better be careful, all right?
All right.
Can't have anybody catching on, especially Reva, or nothing will work. And I have worked far too long and far too hard to lose you now. Hey, congratulations.
Oh, thank
Dad.
You.
It's good to see you guys. Hi, Alex.
Reva.
Good to see you. Have you seen Josh? I mean, he was here and now he's gone and I can't find him.
Hey, come on now. Don't let Alex get to you. She has a lot on her mind.
But I'm family. At least I'm supposed to be anyway.
Stop it, okay?
Stop what?
You're too beautiful to frown and too smart to worry about Alexandra Spaulding. Let it go.
You could not resist the urge to top me.
Top you?
Yeah, no, no. I get married in a small town outside of Springfield by a minister, and you get hitched in New York City by the mayor.
Hey, look,
I mean, it's...
We deserved it. We spent the night in a laundry room.
Did you get her spin cycle going?
Hey,
did you...
My wife you're talking about.
Did you get me a free bathroom?
I didn't get you a monogram towel.
Well, you made an honest woman, Oprah, pal. I'm very happy for you.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah. I tell you, man, there were times I wasn't sure we were going to make it.
Beth's going to be okay about this, you know. That.
Yeah, I know. Oh, well,
you know, I'm happy for you.
Yeah,
honey.
Thanks, yeah.
Everybody's coming up to me. You want to see me. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just wanted to see you.
Oh, you want to see
yes,
me?
Yes, you're my new bride.
I still got an entire floor to do. That's six offices plus the basement, which I...
Oh, okay.
Well, it can remain dusty for a little while longer.
Over there. What do
we have here? Everybody, we got music. We got music.
If you don't mind, Buzz, I would really like to have this opportunity to serenade the new couple. So, here I go.
No.
All right, I won't sing.
No.
All right.
No, it's unanimous. No.
I won't sing, I won't dance. Tradition, however, says that the bride and groom get the first dance. So I would like to introduce my best friend and his new wife, Mr. and Mrs. Philip Spaulding.
All right.
This is amazing. Oh, I know what this is about.
You do?
It's a story. I'm working research on stories.
This isn't research, Mom. No. You're a victim of the stalker, too. I saw your reaction when Dinah lost her baby.
It was a terrible accident.
But it was a result of because of the stalker, and you went crazy.
Well, I was, no.
Mother, you are too close to this, okay? You're the last person who should be doing a story.
I am too close. I am.
You know, I'm really worried about you. I really am.
No, don't worry about me. I'm fine. Everybody goes a little overboard from time to time. I'm fine. What brings you here tonight? Why are you here?
Ugh. What else, Ross? You know, he came by tonight after the hearing.
Did you fight?
Worse. I wish we had. You know, he was so removed, and he's so calm. He's moved on, Mom. I mean, yes, he has, Mom.
Sure,
the Ross that we both knew and loved is gone.
You never answered my question about why you were here in the first place.
Yes, I did. I told you I'm renovating.
Yes, you told me you were doing something, renovating something in Switzerland. But why does that require you to come back to Springfield? Now, what is going on?
The truth.
Yes.
Life's been a whirlwind lately. And I finally realized I needed to settle down, get a perspective on things. Which is why I'm back.
Back to a place that you didn't find all that lovely to begin with.
What can I say? It's time to reconnect with old friends and family, Spaldings though they are.
Yes, right.
You don't believe me?
Should I?
What are you doing for Thanksgiving? Want to come to the Spaldings with me?
Why don't you change the subject?
I just did. How about it? The first holiday after a breakup can be a recipe for disaster if spent alone.
Why aren't you staying with the Spaldings? It's not as if they don't have ample space.
I value my own space. And in this world, you can only count on yourself.
My turn. Your dad wants to dance.
Oh, that'd be nice.
Yeah. Hey! All right?
Hey!
The lantern, snap him silly. Come here. Are you happy?
Are you happy? I can't remember the last time I was this happy. Thank you.
Oh, well, you can repay me. I got loads of vegetables and chocolate.
You keep that up and you can take 3 steps right out that door.
Alan, have you seen Josh?
No, I haven't.
Well, how big is this place? Where could he go?
I don't know, but several people seem to be missing at the moment.
You love dancing with me, remember? We fit like a glove.
I don't remember that at all.
Oh, come on. Fred and Ginger, Josh and Annie, we were great together.
I just don't remember.
Well, you will now. Swing, foxtrot, waltz, all of it was best with Annie. And once you take me in your arms again, you're going to remember everything.
Whatever.
Well, we don't want to be caught together, so I should get going. Now listen, when I stand up and walk out of here, the only thing you're going to remember are my instructions. You understand?
Yes, I understand. I won't remember any of this.
You won't remember what, Joshua? Forget about what, Joshua?
Josh was just telling me all the things he thought he had forgotten to do for Thanksgiving tomorrow.
Well, don't you think you're overreacting a little? I mean, we're just going to cross the creek with the kids and everything's already been taken care of.
I guess I was overreacting, yes.
What are you doing here, Terry?
I'm Alan's guest.
Alan's in there.
I was just saying hello to Josh.
Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Look, I was just looking for a dance partner.
Fantastic.
Yeah,
I'd love to.
Good.
Nice to see you both.
What are you staring at?
Terry, I was wondering if you would like to come to our place for Thanksgiving.
Very sweet of you to invite me. I'm not sure what my plans are. I may be busy, but can I get back to you?
Sure.